The U.S. November jobs report, good news or bad news? On the latest edition of Market Week in Review, Chief Investment Strategist for North America, Paul Eitelman, and Senior Client Investment Analyst Chris Kyle discussed the U.S. employment report for November and the uptick in market volatility. A tale of two surveys, non-farm payrolls disappoint, while unemployment rate falls on December 3rd. The U.S. Department of Labor published the jobs report for November, which Eitelman characterized as messy, due to the conflicting data seen in the two surveys used to compile the report. As of December 3rd at midday Pacific time, the benchmark S&P 500 registered index was off about 4% from its mid-November high, Eitelman noted, while the MSCI All Country World Index was down roughly 5%. Disclosures: these views are subject to change at any time based upon market or other conditions and are current as of the date. At the top of the page, Frank Russell Company is the owner of the Russell trademarks contained in this material and all trademark rights related to the Russell trademarks, which the members of the Russell Investments group of companies are permitted to use under license from Frank Russell Company.